I'm not concentrated. Like to move. White to move. Black to move. White to move. Black to move. Nice. So Victor, tomorrow we're going to arrange this giveaway. I'm really excited about this. White to move. Okay guys, this is actually you have to be careful. You know your opponent had made a mistake, so this is where you need to place your queen. Move your queen there. Don't move it here, don't move it here. Here. Careful with these moves. Black to move. Okay. This is a nice move. Why do people come and leave? Is it a bug or something? They don't like the way I look. White to move. And then this. Just let me check something, guys. Okay, nice. I'm going to close the camera because I'm a smoker. I'm going to make a cigarette. I don't want to be on that camera. Okay. Horse to d6 here. No, here. Gonna be here so we can take the queen. Nice one. Yeah, got you. Nice one. Doing fine. Shall we put some music? Yeah, just give me a moment. I want to put some music. Okay, now that's the move, Victor. Nice one. White to move. Move the pawn. Yeah, put the pawn. One. Where to move, guys? Where to move? Take this. It takes. You saw that, didn't you? Yeah, guys, for those who don't know, this is one move checkmate. Victor, you're doing great, man. Why to move? This is not going to work. This is going to work. But you say you move here, we move here. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Victor is on fire today. Victor is on fire. Yeah, it's mad. Let's see the new one. All the way up. Perfect. Now it's black to move. Okay. Excellent. Now, you have to understand that the white has two tempos to move. But we have two tempos, two tempo to make checkmate. So, here. That's perfect, Victor. Black to move. Perfect, Victor. We're flying. Perfect. Now this is one move that it's a forced attack. You see, the queen can only move there, cannot move here, cannot move here. The only move is there. So what you're actually going to do is you move here, he has to move here, and then you move here, double fork this and this. So he's going to take, you're going to take, whatever he does, it doesn't matter. You're going to win. That's it. Perfect. Victor is on fire, and we're already 20. And we have white to move. This is a combination, a nice combination. We're going to force us take the bishop. Yes. Okay, let's explain that. For everyone to see with the horse. Yeah, I'm gonna explain that, Victor. I know. We take, he has to take, then we fork this here, this and this. He's going to move the rook. We are going to take the bishop, the knight. Let's see this combination. One move, second move. That's it. Now white to move. Okay, that's a nice one. Queen to d4, Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? Okay, let's see. We hit here. He moves here. And I'll have to take this. Don't remember this. Okay, he didn't let us continue, but yeah, that was the point. Of course, we're going to hit 240. Why to move? Okay, let's explain now what Victor is saying. Move here, he has to take, then we move this. This is a brilliant move because actually everything else is covered. He has to move here to play here, but we are going to take that with the rook. Because it's actually, he cannot move here because this is pinned from this. And this is taking this. So actually, that's the best move. Checkmate. Quite simple. Quite simple, guys. Tell me if the music is too loud, so I can turn it a little bit off. And why to move? Careful, guys, because actually this is quite interesting. So we need to queen to d5. This move. And he moves here. We move here, he moves here. What are we going to do now? And we're going to play this or this. Let's figure this out. Oh, he didn't play that. Then move here. Guys, we need to check. Don't remember, we need to check. We cannot let him. Rook to f6 here. He's going to take, then this is to check. And then this. Excellent. Oh. Okay. He played it a little differently, but yes, that was the main goal. Nice one. Okay, I see a few people inside. Let me remind them. Guys, we are at 38. We have 13 days to get to 50 for followers. And then we're going to give three civilizations six. It's a giveaway when we hit 50. Three, six civilizations. For those who like strategy. Rook here. And then follow up, guys. We need to follow up because he's going to take. Then we are going to take the queen. This. Queen to what? To G5? Oh, C5 here. That's it. D5 here. He's going to move here. We're going to take this. He has to take. We're going to take the queen. I'm telling that to the rest of the people here. Okay. I know that it stops in the middle, but doesn't matter. Why to move, guys? Why to move? Why to move? I'm waiting for Victor. Anybody else doesn't have any solutions? Remember, guys, hitting 50, three giveaways. So remember to follow for those who don't follow, or tell your friends. Okay, everybody's leaving my stream for some reason. Yep. So we move here and then here. First year. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Why to move? This, if he moves here. What are we going to do? This, he moves here. Then I move here. Rook to g7. Let's play this. Okay, he didn't move away in this way. It was, I believe this way was better, but nevertheless. We're going to go here. Take this and then this. Yep. Victor got that very easily. Black to move. Queen to d2, queen to d2 mate. Victor, you're on fire. Black to move. Okay, this. Let's play this case. Nice one. Let's think about this one. Black to move. Okay, we push here. If he moves here, we push this. And then we push this. Let's figure this out. What's the best move now? Push this or this? If he takes, then we move here and make the queen. Put the second one. Push the pawn, this one, Ah, rook to b1, okay. You scared me for a moment. Yeah, this is the best. Rook to b1. Have to move here. King to e6. e6? No, he's going to check me here. If I move here, he's going to check here. And then he's going to move down. Okay, what's the best move? If I move here, then he's going to move this one. If I move here, he's going to move. King to e6. Okay, you know what you're talking about. I'm going to trust you. I'm going to trust you. You're already in 30. White to move. Victor is on fire today. This? No. You mean this? Okay, guys, let's move here. The reason to move here is if he moves here, we are going to check this. So check the king and take this. That's the reason we are moving there. Perfect. And black to move. And that's not an easy one, guys. This. So I'm going to play this. He's going to take. We are going to take this. He has to move away, and then we're going to take this. Let's play, guys. Perfect. Black to move. We take, he moves. Then we have to move here. He's going to move there. Yeah, of course I'm going to take the rook. This is the next move that it's going to define us. Push here. He's going to push here. Then push the pawn. That's the move, or that's the move? I think this is a move. Push the king, yep. Push the king again. Yeah, got that. We're growing, we're growing. Now this is so complicated. Yeah, no. Perfect. Okay, let's analyze what Victor is saying. It's move here. He's going to move here. Then we take, he takes, then we move here. If he takes, then we can take this. Yep. Perfect, Victor. Perfect. Perfect. We are on fire, man. You have played, I don't even understand how many things you played this last few days, but you are on fire, man. You are doing great. Okay, this is far too complicated. Okay, bishop to e7, take this, he's going to take. Then what? Yeah, I get that. Rook to c5. hitting this and this. It's going to take. Okay, move bishop, let me understand, move bishop to e7, you mean take this, then he's going to take this. Okay, let's do that. Perfect, perfect, Victor. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, if we place rook c8, has to move. If he moves here, what can we do? Let's think about it, guys. Play this first and then play this. Okay, let's play rook c8. Second move here. He moves here. Take this. And then this, because he has to take this. Correct? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotcha. Here. Now what? Perfect. Perfect. Why to move? Boy, this is too hard. This takes, and then this. Yeah, this is what I'm thinking. Move here. Then move here. If he takes, then we are going to take. Let's play that. Perfect, Victor, perfect. We broke the record. Now that's right to move now. Now this is far more complicated than I we've expected. This is one move. This is second move. Queen to e7. If you move here, he's going to move here. We're going to do this. But if he moves here, then we're going to move this one. He's going to move here. We're going to move here, and it's the end. So. Let's move it. Queen to e7. This. Perfect. Now that's black to move. Now, if he moves, rook, to play this, and if he takes, I'm going to take and then move on. Push the pawn, I think. Yeah, I believe that if we push the pawn, then he has to take, then we're going to take the rook, and then move here. Take the queen. He's going to take this. Are you sure about taking the queen? Take the queen. If we play this. Are you sure about taking the queen? Because if we play this, then we're going to play. He has to take. If he takes, okay, I'm going to take the queen. I don't see anything. Take the queen. Take the queen. And now what? I don't know. Take this. Move here. Yeah, it's bro. Yep. Perfect. This. Because if he escapes. This is a move, not this. What's the best move here? Here? He moves here. Then we move here. Can't. Here. Bishop to e2. Takes. We're already at 40. I don't know how we went up right there, but it's fun. It's really fun. Yeah, let's do 45. Now, we can take this, he can take, then we can take and fork this and this. But, rook to d3, yeah. But if he moves here, actually I don't know. We can move here, he can move here, and then we can move there. Rook to d3. This is one move, and this is a second move. Yeah, I think this is the move. Perfect. Now it's black to move. Now let's think about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 taking. Yeah, I know. And I play that. I don't know how was the latency, but rook to e8. You're already 41, man. Don't worry about that. Shall we push? Push, 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 push. Take this and then see what we're going to do. That was an easy one. It tried to move. This or this? I think this is the move. Yeah. And then we are going to move this. Take the queen. This, yep. Perfect, man, perfect. We're doing good. Okay. There are a lot of options here. There are a lot of options here. This is the first option. He moves, then we move here. He takes, we take. Yeah, this is the second option. We move here, he has to move here. Then we move here. Is this going to work? He moves here, I believe. This is not good. This is not good. Take the rook. Perfect. Black to move, guys. Black to move. And that's not an easy one. That's definitely not an easy one. We have several options here, and the first one is this. If he moves, we move. So he has to move here, and then we move here. Queen to c4, perfect. Now this. I think this is the move. He has to move either here. He cannot move here. He has to move here, and then we're going to move here. He moves here, we move here. He can't move here, it's checkmate. So actually I'm going to play this. That's it. Let's go to 50. White to move. Let's think about it. We have several options, but we cannot take this. This actually is not a fork. He's going to move here. Now. Rook to c to e6. Now if we take here, he has to take here. Then bishop to d5. This, pinning this. I know, I saw that. I saw that. We're doing great. And it's black to move. I'm going to tell you what I was going to do. There are a lot of options. This is the first option, but I don't like that. I like this option. He's going to move. We're going to take this. And then move the rook. This is what I'm thinking. This is a nice one. If he moves, here, I don't think he's going to lose his queen. He's going to move his queen here. Then we're going to take. And if we take, I don't know if he's going to move anything else. I have to see the next move, his next move. But my first move is this one. Okay, he's threatening this. This is the move. I'm sure about that. Oh my God. No, the 7 to d6 wasn't going to work. The 7 to d6 wasn't going to work. It's something else. It was checkmate. No, it wasn't checkmate, but. That wasn't the move. We're going to see that later. Never mind, we're 46. We are going to. Let's try to figure this out. Let's figure this one out. d7 to d6 was the move. Are you watching? Are you doing that? Are you sure about that? Because I'm not sure about that. I don't know. I hope you are not using any machine, you know. Okay, let's move on. Let's move on. Let me watch, man. Let me see that. Because I want to see that. Take this. Takes. Let me find a combination, man. I don't know that. Let me find a combination. I like this move. But I'm losing here. So actually, I don't like this move. Because he's going to take. So if I move here, then I can move this. He takes, then I can take. Let's play this. Yeah, I'm gonna take. Bullshit. I saw that it was Queen 2. I was watching that. It was Queen 2 H8. Queen to H8. I mean, it's so simple because you have the bishop to guard the E8 square. So he can't threaten you. I'm going to watch that later. Okay, what's that? Yeah, it was a rook move. A rook move, but before? I don't know, man. I'm frustrated because I don't know. We had 4-6, but I don't know it. We did two mistakes. I did two mistakes. One next to the other, and I don't like that. I don't like making mistakes. This is nice. Well, there's not much things we can do. He's going to move here. Then you have to take, he is going to take, and after that it's very difficult. I don't think this is the play. I don't think this is a game. I know this combination. I'm trying to think if there is any other defense. I'm not thinking as fast as you haven't played that much. But I think this move, I understand, and this is the next move. But after that, what's the move? This? Now probably this. This is the move that I think they're next. This is what I'm talking about. I don't think this one, but this one. Because if I play this, yeah, this is what I'm thinking about. But then if, I don't know, if he takes, that's fine. If he doesn't take, then I'm going to take this. But if I play this, okay, how to defend this one? With this? Yeah, I know. But I think the reaction to this is going to be this. We're going to take. So he's actually no defense. If we take this, he doesn't defend. So it's checkmate whatever he does. I told you. You see? I told you, you have to think a little bit further, because I haven't seen those, so I don't know. So I'm trying to think 3 or 4 moves ahead. Yeah, of course I'm going to take the rook. Victor, I'm not stupid. Victor, I'm not stupid. I'm not stupid, I'm thinking. I'm trying to think ahead. We're 47, and it's a nice move. And it's black to move, okay. Let's think about it. Of course we can takes, we can push this. He moves. Yeah, I hate that, because he's going to take. He can't take. He can take here. He's going to take here. Then I'm going to move back. So I was thinking this one. What do you think about this one? Gong, welcome back. We are up to 47, but we lost 2 of them that we need your help with. If I take this, he's going to move this. Now, if I move here, he's going to do what? Move, because I was thinking about, you know, get rid of this. Look at me. Okay. Just listen to me, okay? I understand that, but you know, if I take this, he's going to take. No, he can't. Okay. Gong, do you think we should take this? Now I think I shall take this. Now let's think about it very, very, very careful. This. And this and this. How do you like this move? How do you like this move? Let's take this again. This, if he moves here, then this. If he moves, this. Yeah, I'm going to take the rook. And this takes. Boom. You can do move here. So I don't like that. I actually don't like that. This is what I'm thinking, to move back the bishop. Because I don't like that. The queen must not move this area. If we take the bishop back, then he's going to move. Oh no, 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 he's going to play this. That's the best move. This, and this. Yeah. Now it's too late. I did a mistake. 48. Let's see if we make it to 2. You scored in puzzle hours. Yeah, I know. I saw that after that. I saw that. Are we in the leaderboard? Oh my god, we're second place. Second place. Guys, second place. Second place. Not me, Victor. Not me. Don't confuse yourselves. Victor. Man, we have to take a how do I take a Yeah, we did it. Of course we did it, man. Man, second place.